he get his name?
I don't know. Same place Batman got his? Where you going?
Thought I heard something.
Where'd Batman get his name?
I don't know. Same place Batman got his?
What was that?
Hey, where's Boogie?
Joker's got my father.
Maybe we should call Batman. He'd be able to...
No, Joker specifically said he'd kill him if Batman showed up.
If anything happened to him, I don't know what I'd do.
Don't worry, Barb. We've got this. He's gonna be all right.
How can you be so sure?
Well, for one, Robins are good luck.
Welcome to the ranch, boys and girls. Today is all about earning your wings. Let's see if you can rescue Gotham's finest before it's too late. Tick-tock, tick-tock.
How about a hand?
Yes, Gotham.
There's a terminal by the door.
What are you waiting for?
I'll leave the hacking to the computer whiz.
Good.
Hey, kiddies! Great work! I know I may seem tough and overbearing at times, but I'm really doing this for the benefit of the family. Think of me as Papa Bird, lovingly pushing you from the nest. You either spread your wings and fly!
Let's do this.
After you.
This place never opened, did it?
Never got a permit. An oil baron built it for his 5-year-old daughter. When she died, he disappeared and the project fell apart.
Now the Joker's turned it into his personal playpen.
Watch it, Batgirl. Sniper. Wait here. I'll take care of her.
Hold on, Robin. I've got this.
How'd you get so good with computers?
Books.
Ah, books. I've heard of those.
Tim.
Yeah?
Not now.
Got a hostage.
I see him.
Wait here. I'll take care of this.
Easy, cowboy. Let's work together. I'll distract the sniper, then we'll take down the henchman.
Sounds like a plan.
That was easy.
This isn't over yet. Focus, Robin.
Always.
See, it used to be simple. I blow things up, he shows up, start all over again.
They ambushed us. We didn't see him coming. I don't know what he's planning, but Gordon, he's in trouble.
He'll be okay. I'll make sure of that.
Now there's you two knuckleheads spoiling my game. My game! Not fun.
Robin, RPG!
I see it!
Batgirl, you okay?
I'm fine, just a few scratches. How's the hostage?
A little shaken up, but he's okay. He says the Joker ambushed them at GCPD. He's got other hostages.
Great. Where are you?
In the park. I'll wait for you here.
No. I'll find high ground to scan for more hostages. You see if you can locate the Joker.
She's here!
That's where I put him.
Let's see what we can do here.
I'll call him.
Barb?
Yeah?
Never mind.
Don't do that.
It can wait.
You sure?
Yeah, it's nothing. It can wait.
Watch yourself out there.
Ditto.
Lots of guns here. I need to find a less direct approach.
You need to find the commissioner. Who knows what Joker's doing to it?
Batgirl. I may have something here. I'm picking up traces of charcoal and potassium nitrate.
Explosives?
That's my guess.
Great. Let me know what turns up.
Let's hope nothing.
Robin, I'm in position to scan the park.
Let's see if we can find him.
You know something? I see you more as a bat lady than a bat girl. It's the way you carry yourself.
I think some people are just born annoying.
I don't know. Bat lady. Good work.
Yeah, 200 years ago.
I concur, my lady.
Do you?
I do.
Robin, I've located the hostages, but I might be missing a few.
I'm still following the trail.
Good. I'll free them. You let me know what turns up. And be careful out there.
Batman figures out the ruse, he ain't gonna be happy.
Girl.
do for anyone. It really is. And why? Because I'm concerned. Deeply concerned. You see, Batman hasn't been himself these past few months. If he's not late, he's exhausted. If he's not exhausted, he's preoccupied, making all kinds of silly mistakes. I believe they call it baby brain. Best way to cure baby brain is to get rid of the baby.
Was he calling a baby?
Not you.
Better not.
Got it.
Batgirl can save you.
What?
I'm okay, Batgirl. But I can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got him and is planning something sick. That freaking Joker. He's never gonna stop. Not till he's dead.
Free those hostages before it's too late.
Dinosaur's DNA in a bug stuck in an orange glass.
You ever wonder how the bugs get into the orange glass?
Burrows through the glass and gets
stuck. How come the glass is orange back then?
Actually, glass is orange in its natural state. It has to go through all kinds of chemicals and crap to become transparent.
Man, they process everything these days. Sugar, flour, glass.
Hey, we like our sugar white and our glass transparent.
What the hell are you talking about? You're making him dumber. Stop talking nonsense.
You shut up.
It's amber, not glass. Glass is made of sand. Amber is fossilized resin. It's not a dinosaur. It's a kraken. It never existed. Never.
Oh, yeah?
You hear that?
Don't worry, I'll help.
Stop playing with the door!
Thanks, that girl. Listen, you need to be careful. I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you and Robin. He wants to kill you both as some sort of sick Valentine's gift to Batman.
Fine.
What was that?
A bad joke.
Joker tends to make a lot of those.
He's about to make his last one.
Batgirl, something turned up. I'm gonna need your help.
Bomb?
How'd you guess?
This keeps on getting better by the minute.
Follow my signal. I'm waiting for you.
The Joker's got the Ferris wheel right. I don't know what he's up to, but I better secure the area before I free the hostages.
You what, Batfake? Get rid of your mask and costume and stop disgracing his name, and I'll let Gordon and his men go free. Deal? Deal.
Thank you.
Don't worry, I'll help that girl.
I need to deactivate the bomb.
Ooh, this should be interesting.
There we go. Keep looking for those bombs. I'll free the rest of the hostages.
I'll let you know what turns up.
Here.
Hold on, I'm heading to your position.
No, don't. I can take care of this. Find the Joker. Let's end this.
All right. If there's anything...
I'll let you know.
I admire that in a
use the terminal to activate the Ferris wheel.
Batgirl, I've got a bomb here and the wiring is a little unorthodox.
I'm headed your way. I need to deactivate the bomb. There.
Finding a prospective partner is never easy. Birds. Robins and bats solve this problem by meeting in crime-infested nooks and charming each other with wild displays of thug dashing.
I think I may have picked up a trail of laughing gas.
The Joker?
Could be.
Let me know what you find.
Will do.
Everybody loves a clown.
They're going to...
Batgirl, I've located Joker at the main tent. I just sent you my location.
What was that?
Came from the main tent. Hurry, Barb.
How'd you get here?
I have my ways.
Welcome, one and all, to Joker's main event. Tonight's special act, the magnificent deaths of the caped do-gooders. Come in, take a load off. Enjoy! What would Batman do? Well, it's been a blast. The next one's for you, kiddo. Toodaloo!
Said Robin's for good luck.
He missed, didn't he? Batgirl! We'll scoop him out later.
He hurt my dad, Tim.
Call in air support and the Coast Guard. Put out an APB on Joker.
Your dad's safe now. That's all that matters.
You two okay?
We're good, Commissioner.
You saved many lives tonight, including my own. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You sure you're okay, Batgirl?
Get her out of here!
I guess some things run in the family.